As for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Throne.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest.
Good.
Ready yourself!
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
I know of a place that may contain some useful treasure. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness.
Won't your friend be upset if you steal all the stuff?
Oh. No, not at all. He's dead. No need to be. This can happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts.
Father! Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. No roots. Guess the witch never came this way.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the black breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Ooh. It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
That's not it. Doesn't look like it's working. You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Mouth, we made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
A cave? Weird.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Oh! How do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Right. Still no help.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in this. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Up there. See it?
Another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but that works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, They looked like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Torches. The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?